That's why they're low tiers. Well, stop going on the load. I died. I think between the two games, I think I died like at 50% about four times. Yeah. No, like. I lost to Shabam in round one. Because I got backyard at 60. I got F smash. Okay, look, watch. I was on the right side of Smash, right? I got F smash at 70 and I die on the left side.
3, 2, 1, go!
I thought it was funny that Shabam and Edge played. It's like Shabam.
So we got game one
on Battlefield.
Kevo really likes Battlefield.
But Kevo really likes space.
That skin.
That's actually really nice.
Isn't there skins for Luma?
I wish, I'm not sure.
I could have sworn I saw like a different color mod. And then I'd make them all like a really gross green and brown.
Make them all Calfran, like Mr. Moonwatch. Oh.
Can we just have Mr. or like Moo characters, like for everybody? Moozer? Oh. Samus?
This is where Wynn should be going in, since he doesn't have a Luma.
Right when he... Oh. Did he just get Zerg Mage?
He did. Oh, hits him with his own bomb.
Kevo could be a little bit more proactive about how he has guards.
He could have easily, like...
Look at all those rolls!
Hit me.
Hit
me. Got nared.
Alright, there's the jab on the ledge. Luma's dead, so... I don't know why Kevo is even bothering going forward.
Forward throw?
Oh, he could just be going off stage.
Oh. He reads the roll.
Patented Zach roll up
smash.
Oh my gosh. He just comboed the hell out of Luma.
Another hell smash?
Now, can he get a third? Almost.
I wanted it.
How is Luma dying so fast?
I mean, he got comboed, remember?
Ooh.
Yeah. So now we have Astro.
Jab almost killed. That's pretty cool.
I'm surprised Wynn didn't go for the down air. He normally does.
Yeah,
he
does.
That was the one time he should've.
Oh. Luma coming in clutch. Does Rosalina have any kill throws at this percent?
Back throw at ledge and forward throw too. And Jeff killed that too.
Astro has been defeated.
RIP. We should have waited longer for that.
Not yeah, bad. But... He just really wants to kill at this point.
Oh! How's that? Wow.
What Kelo should be doing is trying to time him out. Because he has no options.
I think timing people out is probably the only option this game has.
True. Yeah.
Kevo's doing a really good job of just not dying. Can we see this go on for another 3.5 minutes? Let's use that kind of space amount with the Zeres.
Oh, I thought he was gonna go for an up smash. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, F tilt not killing.
If it was me? Oh,
that would have been really good. And up smash taking it. Kevo not taking his time on that platform.
Down
throw down there, I guess.
The winner is Tozolina and Uma.
Will we see a counter pick?
There you go.
Switches.
I'm back. And Bomb Affair almost takes the sock.
You're not even kidding.
I'm assuming two.
Okay, and I'm back. I just played two sets. And I'm... I played Candy. And I'm glad I won.
Jab jab. Press the up air.
Good DI from Zach. Also, go for the ledge guarded down there. He should have went down. Probably would have caught the tether. He's not challenging it enough. You know how dumb tethers are in this game.
I'm surprised Yoshi doesn't have a tether though.
My wish. It'd make him so much better. He might die. Oh, catches the bomb.
Oh, Nair?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, we can get some cheese.
I don't think it's a bit too floaty to...
Oh!
Oh. That was pretty good from Kevo.